Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know.
Hi everyone, Dr. Chris Tomshack, CEO of HealthSource America's Chiropractor. Everybody right now wants to know how to boost their immune system, and with really good reason. So today, we're going to talk about a very simple method. It's highly effective, costs you pennies, and you can do it at home. What's it called? It's called an ice bath plunge. So why would you want to torture yourself with an ice bath plunge? Well, I'm really glad you asked, because there's four good reasons. The first one, taking an ice bath plunge stimulates production of more white blood cells and cytotoxic T lymphocytes, both of which strengthen your immune system. Reason number two, it decreases overall inflammation, which strengthens your immune system. Reason three, it'll stimulate the production of norepinephrine, which in turn boosts your killer cells, and interleukin-6, both strengthen your immune system. Reason number four, an ice bath plunge will stimulate your cold shock proteins, which in turn slows down cellular degeneration. And who doesn't want that? Strengthens your immune system. Now you know what it is and why. Let's show you how it's done. Want a stronger immune system? Now you know how it's done. Let's see your video.